Your doctor has determined that you're having an autologous transplant. You will be receiving your own stem cells, which we will be collecting before you are admitted to the hospital. When the doctor decides that you are ready for the transplant, your coordinator will give you a calendar outlining all of the steps you'll take to prepare for the collection of stem cells. We can collect cells from either your bone marrow or from your bloodstream. It is most common for us to collect the stem cells from the bloodstream through a process called apheresis. Your doctor may decide, however, that bone marrow harvest is the best choice for you. If you're going to have a bone marrow harvest, watch chapter 7. If you'll be having apheresis, please skip to chapter 8.